Here in Virginia, the number of unemployment claims is also on the rise. New data shows claims were up nearly 28% in the last week of June, and that's the 12th biggest increase in the U.S. North Carolina, meanwhile, was one of 19 states to not see an increase. The good news, however, private sector jobs surged by 497,000 in June.